host Eric Slack, and I want to welcome you to this, our first edition of this new online feature, which will hopefully give you some insight into our players, coaches, and Boston Aztec teams. Joining me today is a player who is familiar to people who've been following the North Shore soccer scene over the last few years, Chris Champa from Danvers, and also a senior with our U18 New England Aztec team. Chris, thanks for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
Chris, I just wanted to start off by asking you what you think has been keeping you motivated to improve as a player over the last few years.
Especially with all the success the Aztecs had, they've taught me a lot of my skills now, especially with my first touch and my strength and speed, and then I want to keep being successful throughout college, and Aztecs one of the main reasons for it.
Now, how long have you been playing with the club?
Since my freshman year, so I'm 15.
And I know you played for a few years with U18 successively. Now, how do you think that playing up in those age groups has prepared you for where you are today?
Having the background of playing with like older kids and being stronger and faster, you get used to playing with kids and you have to bring up your level of play to what they are and how strong they are, and it's a lot harder to like just match the strength and speed of them.
So what are your goals this spring with the U18 team, both for you individually and for the team as a group?
Obviously the team, we've been looking great. We have a shortage on numbers, but the 11 that we have is a solid 11, and obviously we're trying to make a run at State Cup, and that'd be great for our U18s going out, and especially for Aztec.
Now, turning your attention to high school for a minute, I just wanted to look back on your senior year. Obviously, you had a great 4 years at Danvers. You finished it off this year with the conference MVP and 33 goals. When you look back on your high school career, what is it that you think you're most proud of your contribution to the Danvers team?
Now that Danvers can be recognized with the good soccer team and all the great kids, great players that I've been playing with, I just want to thank them for all like my teammates and all the hard work they put in to help me be successful.
So what are your plans at this point, looking ahead past the spring into the summer and then next year looking into college?
I'm going to attend WPI, Worcester Polytech Institution, and play soccer there.
I played against WPI at Clark, so good luck with that.
Thank you.
And Chris, I just want to thank you again and wish you the best of luck going forward in your soccer career and everything you're going to do beyond here. And thanks again to everybody for tuning in, and stay tuned for more editions of New England Aztec Video News in the future. Health insurance with